नमस्ते, वेलकम टू ऑल। टुडे वील डिस्कस सम इम्पोर्टेंट लॉन्ग आंसर क्वेश्चंस इन डिफरेंशिएशन चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 11 आंध्र प्रदेश एंड तेलंगाना। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन सी हाउ दे हैव गिवन वाई इक्वल टू टैन इनवर्स अंडर रूट ऑफ 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस अंडर रूट ऑफ 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन अंडर रूट ऑफ 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस अंडर रूट ऑफ 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर। ओके, we have to find the derivative dy by dx. We have to find directly, we cannot do, we have to do some substitution. See, here we can do some substitution. What x square we can write it as cos 2 theta. Why I am writing cos 2 theta? See, 1 plus cos 2 theta, we are having a formula that is nothing but cos square theta. We can write square and square root, we can cancel. Similarly, 1 minus cos 2 theta also we are having formula, that is sin square theta. So square and square root will get cancelled and sin theta will get. So now our y equal to tan inverse, this is given in question, 1 plus x square plus 1 minus x square upon under root of 1 plus x square minus under root of 1 minus x square. So x square we thought of substituting cos 2 theta. So how it will change? Tan inverse under root of x square plus, we can write cos 2 theta, plus 1 minus cos 2 theta upon 1 plus cos 2 theta minus 1 minus cos 2 theta. Wherever 1 plus cos 2 theta is there, we can write cos square theta. Tan inverse, here if you write cos square theta, square square root will get cancelled and you will get cos theta. 1 minus cos 2 theta means we can write sin square theta. Square square root will get cancelled and we will get sin theta. Denominator also same. 1 plus cos 2 theta plus, we can write cos square theta. Square square root will get cancelled. 1 minus cos 2 theta plus, we can write sin square theta. Square square root will get cancelled. Now still what we can do? Divide both numerator and denominator with cos theta. Okay, divide with cos theta. So cos theta if you divide with cos theta, 1 plus sin theta if you divide with cos theta, sin upon cos is nothing but tan. See, here also cos theta we are dividing with cos theta. Sin theta if you divide with cos theta, tan theta you will get. So we have got 1 plus tan theta and 1 minus tan theta. There also we can apply formula. See, when tan value will be 1, tan 45, or we can write tan pi by 4 like this. If you try to find tan pi by 4 plus theta value, we can write like this, tan pi by 4 plus theta value you are finding. Tan A, tan A plus tan B hold upon 1 minus tan A into tan B. Okay, tan 45 degrees value we know, or tan pi by 4 value 1. So this is nothing but 1 plus tan theta. Here 1 into tan theta only. So 1 plus tan theta and 1 minus tan theta, what we can write? Tan pi by 4 plus theta. So this is tan inverse. This value we can write tan pi by 4 plus theta. Tan inverse tan value. So what we are going to get? Pi by 4 plus theta finally. Okay. Actually x square you have taken cos 2 theta, no? That substitution we have done. Then what will be the theta? That will be 2 theta will be cos inverse x square. So theta value will be cos inverse x square upon 2. So this theta what we can write? pi by 4 plus cos inverse x square upon 2. Now we can differentiate, no? Now dy by dx they want, we want. So differentiate. Dy by dx equal to, why we have converted like this? So instead of writing this, we can write pi by 4 plus cos inverse x square upon 2. When you differentiate constant function, we know its value is 0. 1 by 2 we can write. When we differentiate cos inverse x, that is minus 1 by under root of 1 minus x square. Here x plus what we are having. Okay. Then its value is minus 1 upon 2 times 1 minus x power 4. Okay, this is the derivative dy by dx value we found. Okay, similarly we can solve another 7 mass question. Okay, let us solve another thing. Second question, see, y equal to x power tan x plus sin x whole power cos x is there. When it is in the form, directly we cannot do. So logarithm differentiation, another method we have to do. So first function, I will take it as u equal to x whole power tan x. Both sides apply the logarithms, taking logarithms on both sides. Log u is equals to log x power tan x. Log x power n formula we know. N times log x. So what you are going to get, log u value. N times means n plus tan x is there. N times log x. Now we can differentiate. Differentiate with respect to x. Okay. Log u, if you differentiate, log x differentiation we know. It is 1 by x. And you are differentiate with respect to x, no? Du by dx also we have to write. Here uv formula we have to use. If you keep one function as it is, we have to differentiate another function. Tan x, if you differentiate, that is secant square x. Now tan x will keep like that only and will differentiate log x. Log x, if you differentiate, that is 1 upon x. So here this u value we can send that side. And du by dx we can find. Now, if we transfer du by dx, u we have transposed to that side. Inside what we are having, log x times secant square x plus tan x upon x. See, u x power tan x you have taken as, you know, same thing you write. So we got du by dx x power tan x times log x into secant square x plus tan x upon x. This is the du by dx value. Okay, similarly we have to calculate the second function derivative, taking it as v. Now v equal to sin x whole power cos x. Okay, take logarithm on both sides, taking log v is equals to log sin x whole power cos x. Log x power n formula we will use, taking log on both sides. Now here log x power n formula, n times log x, x plus we are having sin x. Now we have to apply the differentiation, we have to differentiate with respect to x. So So x is our variable, no? So here log v means if you differentiate 1 by v, we are differentiating with respect to x, so you will get dv by dx. Okay, next see here. Here uv formula we have to use. First we will keep log sin x as it is. If we differentiate cos x, its differentiation is minus sin x. Next, now we will keep cos x as it is and log sin x will differentiate. Log x, if you differentiate, what we will get? Yes, 1 by sin x we will get. But x plus we are having some other function. So we have, by using chain rule, again we have to differentiate that sin x. Okay. So here what we will get, we have to transpose to that side, dv by dx, then we will get dv by dx, v equal to minus sin x, you can write friend, times log sin x is the another thing we are having, there cos x by sin x is there, you can write cot x or you can keep as it is. If you differentiate sin x, it is cos x. So numerator cos x into cos x, what we are going to get? Cos square x you are going to get in numerator upon sin x. And we have taken sin x whole power cos x as v, no? So v place we have to write sin x whole power cos x into minus sin x, and another function, another is log sin x. Okay. Plus cos square x upon sin x. Okay. Dv by dx also we got. So if we think that y equal to u plus v, then if you want dy by dx, what we will do? Two functions we are adding now. So du by dx and dv by dx are enough. Du by dx we have calculated here. Dv by dx also we are having here. Substitute those things. We will get dy by dx. So that is equal to du by dx we have tried. What is that? X whole power tan x into log x secant square x plus tan x upon x. Dv by dx we have to write. Here we got dv by dx. Sin x whole power cos x times this and all. This entire thing we have to write. That is minus sin x into log sin x plus cos square x by sin x. This is the dy by dx value. So we have to, it is a long question, no? We have to solve like this. Okay, next another third question is there that we will solve. There we can directly differentiate. We have to prove that dy by dx equal to 2 times under root of a square plus x square. Why, what they have given? Third question answer. Why they have given as x times under root of a square plus x square plus a square log x plus under root of a square plus x square. Okay, this is what they have given. We need to find dy by dx, no? Differentiate. See, here also UV formula we have to use, and here only one function is there, one differentiation is there. Here UV formula if we use, first we will write root a square plus x square as it is, derivative of x 1, so 1 plus, again x I will keep, under root of a square plus x square I will differentiate, derivative of root x is 1 by 2 root x. Again I have to apply chain rule and differentiate. whatever there inside. A square, if I differentiate, constant 0. And if I differentiate x square, it is 2x. Now, a square, you can differentiate log. Log, if I differentiate, I have to write 1 by x. Whatever here it is there, that I have to write. X plus under root of a square plus x square. Now inside we are having some other function, so we, by using chain rule, we have to differentiate that also. When I differentiate this, x if I differentiate 1, root x when I differentiate, already I have differentiated, see, root x. These things only I will get. Okay. 1 by 2 times a square plus x square. Here I will get 2x by using chain rule. Okay, here 2 I can cancel. Here also 2 I can cancel. So what and all will be there? Under root of a square plus x square plus, here see, 2 will get cancelled. X, numerator x and x are there. X square upon under root of a square plus x square is there. Here what I can do? Here x by root a square plus x square. Remaining things as it is will write first. A square upon x plus a square plus x square is there. Here I will do cross multiplication. What I will get? Root a square plus x square plus x is there, whole divided by under root of a square x square, a square plus x square. Okay, here I have cross multiplied, that's it. 1 plus sum is, 1 plus sum function is there. So we are close to our answer. We have applied UV formula, chain rule we have applied, differentiation we have completed. But we have to simplify and show it is dy by dx is 2 times under root of a square plus x square. That's it. First term okay. Second term, we are having this. Here see. Here if you observe the denominator, x plus under root of a square plus x square is there. If you observe the numerator, under root of a square plus x square plus x. Here a plus b or b plus a, both are same. We can cancel. So what is left over in third term? A square by under root of a square plus x square. Here see, denominators are same. They are like fractions. So what we can do? We can straight away add the numerators. Instead of x square plus a square, I will write a square plus x square. This I can write it as root a square plus x square into root a square plus x square. 1 root a square plus x square will get cancelled. So finally I will get this. Root x plus root x. X plus x, 2x like that. 2 times a square plus x square. That is what we have to show derivative, isn't it? Okay. Thanks for watching.